Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down the film.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike. They can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball becomes twice its size. This guy today is looking at focus mitts in his opponent.
Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a Taibo class or something like that.
Hands up. Dillashaw gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Nice 1-2 there.
Oh, huge block!
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Great punch landed with so much power.
Just out of range with that left hook. Slips that left hand.
Beautiful body kick.
That shot is blocked by Dillon. There, DC, he is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Oh! Back to the jab now, no good. Dillashaw gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense here. Not there. Punch coming, it's blocked. How good is that right hand? Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Oh, that's a big hook to the chin. Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Nice hook lands.
Oh, no!
Blocks the shot. Just missed with that right hand. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches. He's got to be careful dipping his head when he's throwing that jab. Big body kick lands.
5 minutes in the books. All right, so there's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner can it.
You ready? You ready?
Round two is underway.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, strong punch there by Dillashaw. His opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first test in elementary school.
Oh! Dillashaw's... Whoa!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Hold your ground.
Oh, big left. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Keep your hands up. Use your footwork now. It's okay. Use your footwork.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Oh!
What a fight.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control.
Whoa. What a fantastic strike. right to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight. And now he's got his opponent hurt.
Oh, big left hook there. Beautiful knee.
Oh, man, look at that one body shot.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Holy smokes.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent.